was their connection to the pure universal genius that we're all part of, you know, just that essence. And whatever it is for you, that intimate connection hopefully happens before you die. It happens guaranteed, because you just totally got to get out. But you want to be around for it, so I've been privileged. Something just struck me down. It was like, and thank God, you know, so I've been fumbling, vulnerable ever since. Sort of wandering, like a blind person. There's nothing positive or negative. It's just I finally became part of my true self. I joined my true self, this ghost that was just sitting there waiting for me this whole time. And I remember walking to a room one day and seeing my ghost and joining it. It was a tactile, it wasn't esoteric, it was a simple, practical process. And I sat down with him and he said, "This is it, man." Comet, we're on fire. We're just sort of on fire.